I feel that lots of things in my life have happened like accidents. And one of them was that I was asked to do a school play when I was in the 9th grade. I was chosen to be Aladdin, who had to sing and dance and act. I think the background of filminess that I had and all of what I had seen, etc., helped me. And I was very fascinated by the fact that I'd be on stage. I think that really began the process of doing, participating in media and in storytelling for me. I, as a kid, had access to cinema theaters in Jamshedpur because my relatives own Jamshedpur talkies and Star talkies and Kareem talkies. Even when I was a kid, the gatekeepers knew me, the projectionist knew me, so I could go up to the projection room and watch. I made friends with the projectionist. There were once in a while where he asked my help to load the reel as well. And I was very fascinated by the atmosphere of the theater. It did not matter what movie was running, but just the melodrama, the sound, the music, the big faces. And when you look at a screen from odd angles, like very close to the screen on top from that balcony, where you can just huddle and sit on the floor and watch, Amitabh Bachchan's face looks huge and on the other side of the screen, Rekha's face looks small, but you still enjoy that. So for me to be in that room was spectacular. Just to be in that world was enchanting. Then I found that there are so many connections between stories we have heard through eras and that have inspired us. And that became the synthesis of Tamasha as it exists.
अरे कहानी कहानी होती है और वो ही कहानी हर जगह चलती है हर वक्त अयोध्या में यूनान में लैला मजनू रोमियो जूलियट.
That there is a boy that in a way is me at every age being fascinated by stories and wanting to be in that world and wanting to somehow participate, be a part of it, tell stories, listen to stories. I have not really been to film school. I have also not assisted anybody while directing. So I'm that freak show that came to set one day already a director. Things that I see in my own films, sometimes while making them, sometimes while editing them, and I feel that, oh, this has really bounced from my life experiences into this. That happens a lot, and I feel that there is a certain like visual theme in my movies. One of them is Juliet's balcony. As when I was growing up and reading books, I was fascinated by Shakespeare very early on in my life. And Romeo and Juliet and the balcony and the conversation, it stayed with me. It still stays with me. And I find that in my films, there is Socha in which there is a balcony, she comes on it and he's beneath and he's they're looking at each other. But I always notice that in my movies, the Romeo and the Juliet that are standing on the balcony and on the street below, they don't talk to each other. They just look at each other, whereas in the play, Romeo and Juliet are close enough to speak to each other. And I feel that this is coming from my life, because in my life, the balcony in Jamshedpur that I used to look at was on the second floor. So I couldn't talk, but I could see.
ऑडियंस यार ऐसा है कि इसने तमाशा बनाया है तुम्हारे लिए दिल से बनाया है तो अच्छा लगे तो ताली वाली बजा देना यार.
It's not only that stories influence you, but what happens in your life influences your story, and how and that chain keeps going on, because I feel that how I have been inspired by movies and my story in a way has been different because of the movies that I've seen and still continue to see. People that watch my films will be influenced by the stories that are in them, and the chain goes on, and it, I feel, makes the world more interesting.